Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning and welcome to the morning show. Today is Friday, February 3rd, 2023, and a sea day. Good morning, I'm Braden.
Good morning, I'm Jack.
Good morning, I'm Maura.
The art department is selling shirts. Purchase your very own Warrior Art shirts and support the Webster Schrader Art Department. The shirts were designed by two Schrader Art students. You can pick up order forms in any of the art classrooms. All orders need to be submitted by Friday, February 10th. More information is located on the order forms. See any of the art teachers if you have questions. Need some help on a writing assignment? Want some feedback on a rough draft or some of your ideas for a paper? Come to the Warrior Writing Center in B1 and work with Mr. D. It is open period 4 on C days and period 5 on B days. That's it for me, and now over to Jack.
Thank you, Braden. Interested in being a lifeguard? The Webster Aquatic Center is running a blended learning lifeguard course. Blended learning combines online learning with in-person skill sessions where you will practice skills and demonstrate competency. Please visit the Webster Aquatic Center website for more information. In honor of Black History Month, The Morning Show, in partnership with the D-Team, is highlighting incredible black figures both past and present. Today we celebrate Maya Angelou. Margaret Annie Johnson Angelou, best known as Maya Angelou, was an actress, author, screenwriter, dancer, poet, and civil rights activist, best known for her 1969 memoir, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings, the first nonfiction bestseller by an African-American woman. She wrote 36 books in her lifetime and recited a poem at a president's inauguration. That's it for me, and now over to Maura.
Thank you, Jack. Congratulations to the following students for being this week's recipients of Principal's Recognition. Please stop down to the main office between first and second period. Ryan B., class of 2025. Faith B., class of 2025. Davis D., class of 2023. Nazar K., class of 2026. Juliana M., class of 2026. Maya P., class of 2026. Georgiana P., class of 2023. Sarah S., class of 2023. Shaylin S., class of 2024. Samaya S., class of 2026. Elena W., class of 2023. And Sasha Z., class of 2024. And now over to a Warrior Winter Olympics video.